Today we'll be making a new drill head using PVC. Here's the old drill head. Our previous drill head has a significant design flaw. I had 2 3/4-inch pipes flowing into 1 3/4-inch pipe, which restricted the water flow. We'll fix that in our new drill head. We're going to have some calculating to do today, so first we're going to sharpen our pencil using the pencil sharpener. We measure the depths of the insets in the 2-inch T. And we add that to half the length of the 2-inch flexible adapter. Looks like we'll need 1 2-inch piece of PVC 3.5 inches long and 4 pieces of 3/4-inch PVC, each 1.5 to 2 inches long. We'll measure and mark 3.5 inches on a piece of 2-inch PVC. First, we'll cut 4 pieces of 3/4-inch PVC, each 1.5 inches long. Then we'll cut a piece of 2-inch PVC, 3.5 inches long. Here are the parts we'll be using to assemble our drill head. I'll also be giving the part numbers from Lowe's. First is a 2-inch by 2-inch flexible coupling, part number 23473. It was $4.33. Next is a piece of 2-inch PVC, cut 3.5 inches long. A 2-inch PVC T, part number 23908. It was $2.49. We've got 2 3/4 by 2-inch bushings, part number 23003, $1.19 each. Then we've got 4 pieces of 3/4-inch PVC, each cut to 1.5 inches in length. There are 2 3/4-inch slip to 3/4-inch hose connectors, part number 194629. They're $1.47 each. I forgot to pick them up in the video, but there are 2 3/4-inch 45-degree elbows, part number 23891, and they're $0.75. Now we're ready for some dry assembly. Make sure everything fits together properly. That's one of the 45-degree elbows right there I forgot to mention earlier. And this is approximately what it'll look like when we're done. Now we're ready to glue it together. First, we'll prime each part with the purple OT primer, and then we'll glue it with the clear OT glue. This stuff is nasty, so we're going to wear some gloves. Your first time here, eh? Forgive me, I always wanted to do that. Before we glue, we apply a purple primer to each piece and give it a couple of minutes to dry. If you don't wear gloves and you wind up turning your fingers purple, don't worry, it'll wear off in a couple of weeks. Next, we'll apply glue to both pieces. Then we put the pieces together, being careful to fully seat them and give it at least a half twist, then hold. Next, we're going to finish assembly, priming and gluing each of the pieces. We're going to pick up the pace just a bit. Maybe I should have tried the decaf. Here it is, completely assembled. You'll need a weep hole in the top of the drill head. This one is 3/32. You may need to make yours a little bigger if you have trouble with it clogging up. We'll test fit it on a piece of 2-inch PVC pipe. Make sure both of the hose connections turn freely and we're good to go. This video is one of a series of videos and web pages designed to help you drill your own well. For more complete information on how to drill your own well, go to www.drillyourownwell.com. Thanks for watching.